There's no telling what these competitors will do in Extreme Rules, but I can guarantee we're about to find out.
Whoa, did you see what he just did? Incredible!
This guy is amazing. Sheamus is taking complete and total control of this match.
As we watch Sheamus, let's get your take on him.
Sheamus enjoys showing absolutely no remorse.
Uh-oh.
One move
into the sleeper hold, cutting up the flow of blood to the brain. It essentially knocks you out, but you can call it sleeping.
What a dangerous move, King. That's like putting everything on the line.
Yeah, your neck's too delicate for something like that.
Oh, you have to be careful every time JBL's on the offensive. That fallaway slam of his can come from out of nowhere.
He's got him.
A textbook maneuver there. Edge's history of neck problems has been well known. You have to be concerned whenever he falls victim to an opponent's.
Look out below!
Look out!
An absolutely perfect counter by Edge.
Yeah, what lightning fast instincts by the rated R superstar. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Oh, Adam Rose unable to be contained.
Why has he got his opponent, and what's he going for here?
You mentioned JBL's fallaway slam, but how about his big boot? We've seen guys literally lose teeth after getting hit with one of JBL's boots.
Yeah, I'm a little shocked that JBL would soil his boots with the sweat of another man's face. But then again, I wouldn't be surprised if he has people who clean his boots for him.
Sheamus hit that one.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
JBL saw that one coming.
No, you're right, Michael. That's years of experience shining through right there.
A lot of momentum behind that flying forearm.
Yeah, it almost took his head off. That was good.
And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
Yeah, charge!
And Sheamus unloads with a vicious brogue kick. The Irishman's got this.
Yeah, this is all but over.
You know, I hope we get to see another covers.
There's a punch worthy of the greatest heavyweights of the time.
Yeah, that looked like a Mike Tyson or Muhammad Ali shot.
And here's a cover. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempted offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we did. Oh, they're taking a risk here.
That's how you win matches.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man, talk about a direct hit. This could be big.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
Much more of that, and he's not going to last long.
Well, the risk of disappointing you, King, Edge also has a series of moves that are just as impressive as the Edge-o-matic, as you say, but are just a little less cool-sounding. You know, moves like the Impaler DDT or Northern Light Suplex.
Wait a minute, are you kidding me? Impaler DDT is an amazing name. Northern Light Suplex, on the other hand, that needs some work. I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring. Oh, that can't feel good. It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end.
We're looking at complete domination here. Missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold.
Ow! Ooh. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Adam Rose is looking.
That's it. He's done.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there.
Going for it all here. There it is, the snapmare driver.
Look out, he can't drive.
The shove isn't up.
Wow, if he keeps this up, this could be over quick. Oh, wow.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
I'm not sure I can watch this. Boy, he just got laid out.
It's safe to say the entire WWE locker room has just been put on notice.
Look at how. I think Adam Rhodes is getting the Exotic Express ready to roll. Just watch him put a little extra mustard on that hot dog. If he keeps going like this, don't be surprised to see Rhodes execute the party foul.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Look at this. Could it be? Oh, out of nowhere.
He's trying to fight back.
That's it. He's out. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
But what happened there?
Don't look at me. I'm just as surprised as you are.
Oh, no. Here we go. Sheamus sees it.
Oh, nice counter.
What a slam delivered by Sheamus.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing.
Wow, he's still down after that. Boy, he is really tired now. That, hey Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
What's he gonna do here?
Submission locked in, and this might be it. Going for an encore here.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause him,
and he lets him out.
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hold now before his opponent could counter it. Slam.
What a display of unmitigated strength. The ring mat's in pain after that one.
Yeah, you're right. I think that hurt the ring and him.
He's focusing on the face now.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. Sheamus is enjoying this. I mean, he relishes inflicting pain and agony on his opponents. Whoa, boy! Did Sheamus get him or what? He might be out after that.
And there's the probe kick delivered with flair.
Man, Sheamus has been on a roll.
Here we go. Here we go. He's hanging on for dear life.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
Sheamus is making full use of this open moment.
The Canadian backbreaker is going to end this thing.
I think you're right, Cole. This is close to being over.
Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing. Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
Damage inflicted with the snapmare. Can't wake up from that one.
No kidding. That snapmare was especially hard.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Look out. I think
he may have to tap out right here.
Oh, JBL going in. Oh, no.
It's over. It's all over.